Hey guys, I kind of fixed my camera, so now it should be wider on the screen. But this is what happens when you turn off a 3DS. That is all. Thank you for watching.